Echidnas are a type of mammal called monotremes, which means they lay eggs rather than giving birth to live young. They are native to Australia and New Guinea and are known for their spiny coat and long snout. Echidnas are also capable of lowering their body temperature to conserve energy during times of scarce food. They feed on ants and termites using their long, sticky tongue. Despite their distinctive appearance, echidnas are shy animals and prefer to avoid contact with humans.